Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Narratries Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In The Power of the Actor, Ivana Chubbuck presents a revolutionary acting technique that has propelled the careers of many A-list Hollywood stars into the stratosphere. This groundbreaking book delves into the Chubbuck Technique, a 12-step acting method that equips actors with the tools necessary to turn written characters into vivid, dynamic personalities that audiences can't help but be drawn to. Drawing from her extensive experience as an acting coach, Chubbuck details the methodology she has refined over the years, combining psychological depth with practical insights. This technique encourages actors to tap into their own emotions and experiences, transforming them into compelling performances that resonate with authenticity and power. Ivana Chubbuck's approach is both a testament to her expertise in the craft of acting and a powerful tool for actors seeking to deepen their work and make a lasting impression on the screen or stage. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding the Chubbuck Technique. The Chubbuck Technique is a 12-step acting method designed to help actors craft more detailed and dynamic performances by connecting deeply with their characters. This technique is based on psychological principles, encouraging actors to draw upon their personal experiences and deepest emotions. Each step focuses on exploring the character's objectives, obstacles, tactics, and the character's past, which are essential for creating a believable and engaging portrayal. Actors are taught to identify with their character's desires and to use their personal feelings of love, pain, or joy to fuel their performances. This immersive approach goes beyond the superficial aspects of acting, pushing practitioners to explore the psychological and emotional depths of their roles, making the characters' reactions and interactions more authentic and impactful. Secondly, character development and script analysis. A pivotal aspect of the Chubbuck Technique is its emphasis on profound character development and meticulous script analysis. Actors are guided to dissect their scripts not just for the surface plot, but to uncover the deeper motivations, fears, and dreams of their characters. This process involves a granular examination of the text, encouraging actors to question why their characters say what they say and why they do what they do at every moment. This method forces actors to consider their characters' histories, traumas, successes, and failures, which all inform their present actions and reactions. By fully understanding the character's background and psychological makeup, actors can deliver performances that are nuanced, complex, and utterly compelling. This deep dive into the script and character psyche is crucial for transforming written words into living, breathing entities on screen or stage. Thirdly, the actor's toolkit. Emotional accessibility. Emotional accessibility is a cornerstone of the Chubbuck Technique, emphasizing the importance of actors having ready access to a wide range of emotions. Ivana Chubbuck meticulously guides actors on how to unlock and use their own emotional history as a resource for their performances. This involves a level of self-awareness and vulnerability that may be challenging for many, but is essential for authenticity on screen or stage. Actors learn to recall and harness emotions from their own lives, be it joy, sorrow, anger, or love, and channel these emotions into their characters. This emotional transference creates a powerful connection between the actor and the role, allowing for performances that resonate deeply with the audience. Mastery of this emotional toolkit enables actors to turn any character they play into a vivid three-dimensional being, full of life and truth. Fourthly, overcoming obstacles and using substitution. Overcoming obstacles is a significant focus within the Chubbuck Technique, which trains actors to identify and tackle the challenges their characters face, both internally and externally. This step is critical in developing a character's depth and driving the story forward. Ivana Chubbuck emphasizes the use of substitution, a method wherein actors draw upon personal experiences that parallel their character's obstacles, allowing them to react authentically in their roles. This concept is especially useful for scenes that demand high emotional stakes, pushing actors to delve into their own past to find emotions or memories that align with their character's experiences. By overcoming these obstacles vividly on stage or screen, actors not only enrich their performance, but also cultivate a greater sense of empathy and connection with the roles they portray. Lastly, the relevance of the Chubbuck Technique in modern acting. The Chubbuck Technique's relevance in contemporary acting cannot be overstated. In an era where audiences crave authenticity and depth, this method offers actors a blueprint for achieving performances that are emotionally rich and genuinely moving. It has been employed by many successful actors, demonstrating its effectiveness in both film and theater. The technique's emphasis on personal experience and psychological realism resonates well with modern narrative styles, which often prioritize complex characters and intricate storylines. By adhering to this technique, actors can navigate the demanding landscape of modern acting, ensuring their performances are not only noticed, but remembered. The Chubbuck technique continues to be a vital tool for actors seeking to elevate their craft in an ever-evolving industry. In conclusion, Ivana Chubbuck's The Power of the Actor is an essential read for actors and acting students who are serious about elevating their performances from good to unforgettable. The Chubbuck technique, with its 12-step method, offers a clear and comprehensive path to achieving profound emotional connections and dynamic character portrayals. Personal growth and transformation through this technique can benefit not only actors, but anyone interested in understanding human behavior and emotional intelligence. By implementing these methods, readers can gain insights into their own lives, enhancing empathy and communication skills. This book is not just for those in the acting profession. It is for anyone looking to unlock the depth of human emotion and bring more authenticity into every aspect of their lives. In doing so, The Power of the Actor promises to enrich not only the characters one portrays, but also the individual behind the character. If you would like to support Ivana Chubbuck, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.